approximately 1 in 7 Australians have been stung by marine stingers, and the vast majority of these are by bluebottles. So if we can do anything to sort of predict whether we might run into a bluebottle or not when we come to the beach, you know, I think that's going to be really beneficial for, you know, the community and people wanting to go to the beach with have a bluebottle free day.
So BlueBottle Watch is about understanding everything about the bluebottle. So far we've been collecting data and now we're starting to model their arrival. So we're working with surf lifesavers, so we would like to have a prediction system. So the same way you have prediction of rain or very strong wind events, we would like to have a prediction a few days early to know, like, do we expect bluebottles on specific beaches for that weekend or not? And so people can make an informed decision if they want to go to the beach or plan something else or go to another beach. And especially it's going to help lifesavers as well to be prepared. Like if we think there will be lots of bluebottles on that day, at least they know what to expect and they can prepare for it.
Armandine and the team have created some bluebottles, and we've got some French colleagues who have tested them in some different wave and oceanic conditions to try and see how they move and under different wind tunnels as well. So really getting that experimental science to try and understand and drive, like, you know, what actually happens on the ocean. There seems to be two peaks of bluebottles, one around October and another one sort of later in summer, sort of February. Bluebottles can be either left or right-handed, which is pretty cool. So it means their tentacles are either left of the float or the right of the float. And what this means is that when one wind blows on a left or right-handed species, the left-handed species either goes onto the beach and eventually dies, or the right-handed individuals will go offshore and continue their bluebottling life. This will be an index or an indice available for the public for everyone to see.